Holy Spirit is the breath of God. He is one with the Father and the Son. He is our God, given to comfort us, strengthen us, poured out to fill us with faith, hope, and love. When we are weary, He is our strength. When we are afraid, He is our courage. When we are stuck and uncertain, He is our freedom and our life. The Holy Spirit wants you to breathe in His presence. He wants you to walk in His power. He wants to form your character. He has come to help us worship in spirit and truth.